The open culvert at World's End has been replaced by a much improved and safer way for the tide to ebb and flow. For Hingham Broadcast News, I'm Charlie Meyer.